of academia is overrun by Seath. And the sealed pages of history may hold the reason why. Caius was here in this tower, where the secrets of the past still lie. Lightning, it was our faith in the tiniest chance that helped us get this far. We might not know what kind of answers are waiting for us, but there is one thing we've learned already. When the path ahead is too dark to see, sometimes it's important to just keep going.
Caius came to this facility as well, right? I don't know why, but he seemed convinced it was our fault the timeline was distorted.
So we track him down, find out if he's the real thing.
That was a lot of work.
Die schon wieder?
Hey, that girl. Isn't that Alyssa? What's she doing in this time period?
She does look like Alyssa, but it can't be her.
Hab ich vielleicht ein dumpfes Gefühl, dass sie nicht echt ist. Hör auf zu zappeln, Schleimbolzen. Hättest du nicht gezappelt, wärst du nicht dran vorbeigeflogen. Komm wieder her. Werde ich diesmal auch richtig gegen die Wand schmettern. Wie mein Loot habe. Inventar erweitert, ein Gil erhalten. Okay. Wieder dran vorbei. Das ist echt zu blöd dazu. Hier laufen nur im Kreise. Weile. Mich, was blitzt denn hier die ganze Zeit so hinter mir? Jeder zappelt einfach zu sehr.
We used to know a girl who looked like you, but that was a long time ago now.
My apologies. I must recalibrate my previous greeting. It appears that you are acquainted with the original.
Original?
I am a duplicate of the Alyssa Zeidel entity. My design is based on her biophysical data. She's a machine.
Nee, ein Hologramm.
Or a living machine. The semantics are irrelevant. Are all the people who work here the same as you, Alyssa? Yes. Everyone is a duplicate. An artificial life form.
Alyssa, you haven't had any other visitors recently, have you? Like someone called Caius, for example.
The Kaya's entity came through recently, accompanied by a green-eyed girl. They were proceeding to the top of the tower.
Yule as well? Why is she here?
Is she trying to protect time? To protect history? Do you remember? That's what Kaya said to us that time we met him in Erba.
Yeah, well, if that's why Yule is here, we're in big trouble. Kaya said he entombs us in this tower and seals the forbidden history, right? What if that's the true timeline, and Yule is here to make it happen?
She's already seen what is going to happen to us here.
Right. Kaya said we were distorting history, throwing the timeline into confusion. If he's right, we've got to be stopped.
If anyone knows the secrets of this tower, it'll be Caius. If it means resolving the paradox, we have to talk to him.
We make the first move. Sounds good to me. Let's get our future back.
Alyssa, will you take us to the top floor?
Of course. This way.
If a person is created artificially, do they still have a spirit?
They say spirit is a gift from the goddess, given to humans and humans only. We're studying contradictions, with the freedom to make mistakes and the will to start over.
And we owe all that to our spirit?
This way, please.
Also Fahrstuhlmusik in der Zukunft fehlt auch. Mädchen, Mädchen am Boden! Ja, jetzt sind es Hologramme, gegen die wir kämpfen müssen, um uns würdig zu erweisen. Was mit den Hologrammen? Jagia-Drohne bekommen. Aha.
What the hell was that?
This was an effect of the paradox. You just witnessed an event that took place on this spot 187 years ago.
Wait a minute. So, you're saying the real Hope and Alyssa were murdered?
Yes, after the tower was completed. During the Protofalcy development project, the artificial intelligence and humans came into conflict.
The artificial intelligence killed them? Because they were in the way?
I'm afraid so.
What the fuck? Die KI hat nicht mehr als Schaltkreise beisammen. Nicht mehr Okay. Entschuldigung. Vespid-Vertex. Noch ein Monster dazu bekommen. Nicht dumm gedacht. Das Einzige, was einem auf den Sack geht, ist dieses Hin- und Hergewippe. Obergeschoss, Damenunterwäsche.
Looks like they closed the door on us. Well, now we've seen the forbidden history. Does that mean we're stuck here for good?
200 years ago, you learned the forbidden history, and were entombed in that tower as a consequence. But now you stand before me alive and well once again. What can that be, if not a paradox?
Do you remember what Kaia said? In his memory, the next thing that happens is... we die.
That's why he acted the way he did. As far as he was concerned, we were supposed to be dead. He saw us 200 years later, assumed it was a paradox, and tried to get rid of us.
But there's a way out. If we can survive now instead of dying, that will automatically change history. We can save the future.
Agreed. Alyssa and Hope's fate are in our hands. It's not over yet. Not by a long shot.
Naja, dich gegen die Zeit stellen. Why not?
This is more than just an elevator malfunction. We've been sucked into the paradox.
Oh, good.
There's something strange going on with the system.
Idiot. All we can do is try to fix it and not get our own wires crossed in the process.
Kannst du mal aufhören, mir anzustoßen? Bin sensibel. Ja, bei manchen siehst du es ja nicht, dass die schon richtig stehen eigentlich.
Okay.
Jetzt gibt's voll auf die Lotte. Mir nicht entkommen. Lottika Schotti. Alles richtig gemacht. Pudding! Pudding. Ich. Zugangskarte E52 erhalten. In Jahrzehnten nach Beginn des Proto-Fall-C-Projekts kam es zu einem Konflikt zwischen der KI und ihr. Das wissen wir doch. Die KI bestand darauf, dass der Proto-Fall-C mit allen Kräften eines Fall-C ausgestattet werden solle. Doch die Wissenschaftler waren der Auffassung, dass die gefährlichen Kampffunktionen überflüssig wären. Man fand keine Einigung und das Projekt drohte zu scheitern. Im Jahr JS-13 wurde der Direktor Hope Esther ermordet und mit ihm erstarb die Debatte. Schließlich wurde der Proto-Fall-C inklusive der Fähigkeit, Menschen in LC oder Sis zu verwandeln. Oh, wie gemein. The old cocoon fell from the sky because the Falci who powered it was gone. Then the proto-Falci was created. At least that's how Hope planned for things to go, right? Right, but the artificial intelligence. Weiß, dass man von dort aus nicht rüber kann, aber das ist wenigstens hellblau. Es gibt noch mehr Putti. Ich glaube, der Pudding war schneller weg, als ich löffeln konnte. Ja, dann ist es mir doch auch was übrig lassen. Die Ecke und die Ecke auch jetzt blau. Ja, jo, blau, 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 grün, der Indian. Wird nicht kämpfen. Ausgedrückt. Nochmal, dreh mal und Söhne. Oh, das ist aufdringlicher Pudding. Ja, Pudding, mach den Pudding kaputt. Bring mir mein Loot. Schützen. Oh, okay. Mhm. Oh, schon wieder ins Großen. Mit Pudding-Unterstützung. Das wird ein Pudding-Fest. Jedenfalls, wenn wir nächstes Jahr dann das Community-Treffen machen, ne? Gibt's für Fiana eine extra große Schale mit Pudding. Der 12-Liter-Pott, der wäre doch super. Nur für den Anfang. Wer will denn da rühren? Wer will denn da noch löffeln? Dann nehme ich einen fetten Strohhalm.
Das ist great. The artificial intelligence that killed Hope and his team now seems hell-bent on killing us.
So you don't think the Protofalci and the other AI are being controlled by Caius?
No, I don't. Someone else is pulling the strings.
Kupo? This is just like a murder mystery. Let's start the investigation. First off, we question the lead witness and search the scene for clues. Then we narrow down the suspects and dismantle their perfect alibis.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, but I think we're getting off track.
Ich werde mich mit den kläglichen Resten vergnügen, Fiana.
We're almost at the top floor. I bet that's where Caius is.